You want to know what happens when you crack your knuckles, right? Well, stay tuned. I'm Nick. Welcome to All Our Questions, where I search the internet for questions that we all want answers to, and I answer them. Today's question is, what happens when we crack our knuckles? We're going to find out, and we're starting right now. The process of cracking our knuckles is technically called tribonucleation. It's never been fully understood as to what exactly happens when we crack our knuckles, and there's been some disagreements on if it actually causes damage or not. I'm sure you've also heard the theory that cracking your knuckles can lead to arthritis or other bone problems, but nobody has actually been able to prove that theory. And before we get too far into this, let me know in the comments down below if you are a knuckle cracker. Some people hardly ever crack their knuckles at all. Other people crack their knuckles all the time. A study conducted on one such knuckle cracking addict actually revealed what exactly happens when we crack our knuckles and why it is that we hear that popping sound. Of course, because I popped them earlier, they're not popping now. There we go, when we do. A researcher at the University of Alberta volunteered to have every one of his fingers cracked by sticking them into a custom-made finger cracking device. For this example, I'm going to use a phone charger. But what they did is they basically wrapped cable around this guy's finger and they hooked it up to a contraption of sorts. And this contraption just pulled on his finger until it popped. I don't know about you, but to me, that sounds terrifying. It sounds like you're putting yourself through a medieval torture device. But because of this person's bravery, an MRI scanner was able to detect or able to see exactly what was happening in real time when his fingers were popping. Previously, it was believed that the popping sound was created by a bubble of air collapsing around the joints. But now we know better. Here's what happens. Our joints are covered with a liquid known as synovial fluid, which lubricates them and helps them move around. When we exert enough force on our joints, they separate. When this happens, pressure inside the synovial fluid drops dramatically, which allows the bubble of gas to form inside the fluid. It's the creation of this bubble of gas that actually makes the popping sound. One of the researchers actually referred to it as how the bubbles appear when you pop open like a carbonated beverage. And for the record, popping your knuckles will not give you arthritis. But according to a study that was done a while back, it can possibly cause hand swelling and a loss in hand strength over time, but the jury is still out on that. So, you know, crack your knuckles at your own risk. If you know someone who cracks their knuckles, share this video with them or just post it on your timeline so that other people can know what happens when you crack your knuckles. And if you're not already subscribed, make sure to hit the subscribe button somewhere on this page so you can get more answers to all our questions. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.